Hi, welcome back to Meta Rules TV, where the underground meets the playground. I'm Jeffrey Scott Rappaport.
I am Terry Matthew Gibbons.
And I am the Lawbreaker, Jason Robinson of Wrath of Typhon.
He who breaks the law goes back to the House of Pain.
I was hoping for something like that.
Alright, cool. So, in the news.
Yes.
Wisdom of Crowds.
Not Huey Lewis in the news.
But no.
I want a new drug.
It's the new project featuring Bruce Sword from The Pineapple Thief.
Jonas.
And Jonas Renske from Catatonia.
Jonas Renske.
Their debut album is coming out June 3rd via Cascope.
Wisdom of Crowds.
That is Cascope.
Very mellow. What I heard. It was mellow.
Was that your answer? You started your own?
Yeah, pretty much. It's very mellow. I guess you go to sleep to it. I don't know. I gotta hear more of it.
I wrote a sarcastic thing. I said, this should be some serious blistering metal.
Yes.
That was a joke.
Face melting.
Right. It's sure to please fans of these bands. I guess I can envision them playing together. Like I said, first of all,
I'm not familiar with Pineapple Thief.
Did you not look them up?
No.
I actually looked them up. Did you look up the Pineapple
Thief? No, I didn't get to that.
I did.
In my life.
Really I actually kind of like them. I actually like them more than Catatonia.
Oh, okay. Now, have you heard old Catatonia? It's more black metal-y kind of.
I don't know. Well, they just never really did.
Blacky Doomy.
I heard a Moose Beast.
But it doesn't matter because last time we gave a really bad review on them, they still put it on their page.
That's
so
true. So
we can do it again.
Right.
So they're going to be like, not this time.
So fuck Catatonia.
Fuck Catatonia.
I dare you to put this on your page, you cocksmokers.
We will not. Pussy lips. Lips up.
No, I'm kidding. They were actually really cool. I honestly, all kidding aside, very much respect bands that are willing to post negative reviews on their pages.
It's funny.
Yes.
It's funny.
And the fact that you guys got, you understand what we're doing here.
Much better than
unlike,
your fans.
Unlike your
do.
Fans who didn't understand Jack Dick.
Yeah.
A lot of people get really
I can't
really,
stand that someone else doesn't like what I like. They clearly don't know what they're doing.
Clearly they must be gay and fuck each other's assholes and live in their mom's basement.
Yes.
Because if not, they would love Catatonia and only speak positive of them.
And they must play Atari.
Yeah. They must stick pineapples up their asses all day long for fun.
Please affirm me and validate my love
Don't
for this band.
Don't be so
like,
serious. It's just opinions.
Yes, we're just talking, okay? We're
Pen
announcing
heads.
It.
No.
This is from the wisdom of crowds. You guys have no wisdom when you get together.
Yes. we do.
Yeah.
We
speak the truth and we talk and give honest opinions.
Opinions.
You don't have to agree with us.
Not far.
Doesn't mean that we're raping each other.
Yeah, we're not.
I like turkey.
It's not rape if you like it.
I have a wife and children.
I have a forest
I'm not
fire.
Fucking either one of these guys.
I have a milk dud named Stanley.
So did you
I have two cats and that is kind of gay.
Yeah, I have 11 cats, which is kind of gayer.
Definitely.
Is that gay?
Happy!
See?
But you're also married, aren't
you? Yes.
With...
I'm not so sure
it's just a beard, though. It's a beard.
It was mellow. I gotta hear more of it.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, I'm not really into the mellow side of things. I'm just I'm reporting a news story here, though. This is not a review.
It's not a review.
I'm not like a Catatonia fanatic.
No.
You know, I reach for heavier things. I have nothing against them personally. In fact, like I said, I have much respect for them.
Yes. There you go.
Man. Not my thing.
I actually enjoy Catatonia to an extent.
Good.
And
there you go.
But I also have a lot of respect that they posted, even though we gave kind of. Actually, I think I was the only one that said anything positive about them in the room that day because there was like 9 people.
Yeah.
There was 9.
And what's the name?
I wasn't there.
McAtee didn't like it at all.
Yeah. He did not enjoy that at all. And I think that ended up getting 3,000 views of hatred.
Yes.
That was something like
that. I'll take it. I feed off it.
Yeah, I enjoy it.
There's a place for mellow.
You can say whatever you want about me.
Yeah.
You know? I'm coming out and doing this. I'm not a nameless troll.
Yeah.
My name is Jeff Rapport and I live in Morristown, New Jersey. I'm not hiding here.
Yeah.
I'm not like a nameless guy that's coming out here and saying stuff like X4360 or Catatonia fan or anything like that. I am like
pineapple up your butt.
I'm not a faceless troll. I'm right here.
Yeah.
I'm saying who I am. That's right.
Which is just opinions, anyways.
It's just opinions. We're
just
talking.
I love how everybody gets mad.
But anyways,
you Queensryche fans need to settle down too.
I actually like Pineapple Thief though.
Pineapple Thief.
Look it up. I didn't.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it, and I actually.
What was it? What kind of music is it?
I don't know. It was not really metal.
Mellow.
Although it wasn't really metal. Although it was harder than Catatonia.
Hmm. Yeah.
But not really hard. It's kind of hard to explain. It was almost like...
It wasn't soft.
It was like rock music, but it was like... I don't know. Because, you know, it's hard for me to explain things I never listened to.
Right.
Mm. How do you explain a genre that you're not at all familiar with? Mm. I can tell you that I liked it.
It's like trying to explain colors to a blind person.
Right, exactly. Good point. But anything else you have to add on this?
Yeah. Mellow. I need to hear more of it.
Check it out.
Okay. Pudding.
Pudding.
Sugar Tops.
And thank you, Catatonia. You guys rule.
You're up.
Pineapple Thief. Like them. Fruits.